Culture plays an essential role in defining the how and the what of the future. Cultural values are deeply rooted and are consistent over time. The collective programming of the mind starts from the moment children are born. They learn from their parents how to obey and how to speak up. The programming continues at school. Culture also plays a very important role in education because it's talking of culture. Students will not have moral respect, know about their beliefs, their roots, importantly where they come from. The influence of culture on education, the values of education, participation skills cannot be overestimated. Many students tend to be quiet in class and making eye contact with the teacher. Inappropriate for many of these children in construct. Most of children are taught to be very active in classroom discussion and to look teachers directly in their eyes to show respect while their teachers view student participation. Another contrast involves the role of Hispanic parents in education. Parents from some ethnic cultures tend to regard teachers as expert and will often defer educational decisions, making them in contrast. Parents are often involved in their children's classroom. Are visible in the classroom or volunteer to assist teachers. These cultural differences in value and belief, educators make an accurate judgment. Different cultural groups tend to follow particular language and interaction styles. Educators need to understand individual histories and ideologies regarding education and learning, as well as cultural patterns and meaning. Thank you.